We are at 10 o'clock. Okay. I think we begin, and welcome to the second meeting of the SCPA in 2016. If I just ask everybody to make sure their mobile phones and electronic devices are switched off. The first item on the agenda is a decision on taking business in private, and if we can agree to take agenda item 4 in private, are members content with that?
Agreed.
Then we move on to item 2, which is the annual report, which is our second piece of business. Can I ask if members are content with the content of it? It seems to be fairly factual. Content?
Okay.
So the secretaries will arrange for the publication of the report. Agenda item 3, corporate governance of Audit Scotland. Our third item of business is to consider the paper on the corporate governance of Audit Scotland, and we're invited to agree a 1% increase in the daily rate payable to members of the Audit Scotland Board. Are members content?
Content for me, I think. Given 1% is the going rate all round, it's...
Absolutely.
And
with the agreement of members then, that concludes the public part of our meeting today, which is our final meeting of the session. I think, although there's nobody here from Audit Scotland, I think we should perhaps place on record our thanks for Audit Scotland over the last few years, their input and their cooperation with the Commission, and also for the clerks and the support that we've had from everybody who's supported the Commission over that period. Okay, as previously agreed, we move into private session.